Good morning, Vlogmas! Daily dose of Eddie! What's up, dude? Yeah, you sound a little... You don't sound like anything. You sound like Shawn Mendes because I'm watching this BBCPCPCPCPC thing. Life Lounge. Okay. I'm not... Jingle bell, 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 bell. So today we are gonna get a workout done, quick and easy. Then I am gonna go get a massage because flying on all of these planes kills you. It kills you so much, and I need a massage because my neck, my back, is everything's just killing me. So I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna go shopping with an old friend and do some Christmas shopping because I'm gonna be traveling through this next little period of time where people normally buy gifts. That's about it. Hopefully I can see the boys. I don't know if Jakey's home today, but maybe we can go through the backyard, check him out, see what's up with that. Cause I'll be, I don't know, you know me, I check him out. How you doing? Okay, so there's this type of push-up where like it's a triangle push-up, and I like push-ups a lot, and I've been doing them for a while, but it's still the hardest thing I've ever had to do. So it's just like, and then it's so, and it's difficult, okay? And I don't like it. But then there's these, which is really fun, and it's just fun. Working out is fun, guys. Oh, Eddie, were you sleeping? Okay. Yep. He was sleeping with his little friends here. Eddie, were you sleeping with your friends? All right. Eddie, we get it. You sleep around with people. You know, Lucky and the Bear, we get it. Okay, now you're just gonna ignore us like nothing happened? Okay, cool. So I'm at my massage place now. I'm literally jamming out, and I don't think that's right because I'm going to like relax. But yeah, boom, back and neck pain. That's me. I'm literally like 70 years old. Hair's not cooperating like usual, as everybody knows. Like, what is this? What is this? But whatever, it's gonna get messed up in there anyways. So I'll see you when I'm out, cause I'm not bringing you in. That's a little awkward. Oh my goodness. I probably look more relaxed. Oh, he was like, you, my friend, are messed up. Your neck is like, do you fly? I was like, I fly. And then we had a whole talk about YouTube and everything like that. It was good. I feel better. But now I'm gonna go shopping, gonna go see an old friend, and we're gonna go buy some stuff for Christmas. Oh, I'm sorry, where am I parking? Yeah, don't think I'm not gonna park. Right, ooh, we have the same license plate! Yeah, you see, there's a lot of bags here. So, shopping, I can't hold this. Shopping is done, and I'm still broke. I'm more broke now, which sucks. I think I'm crazy for the fact that I come to Starbucks too much, but I have to upload my videos and they don't work at home, so then I come to Starbucks. So stop in the comments being like, oh my god, you go to Starbucks so often. Shut up. Half the time I don't even get a drink. I'm literally just going there to upload for you. Hey, Eddie! Eddie! Are you getting a treat? Oh, he's getting food.
That trumps.
Look at our nice lights. Oh, there are none. Oh, there they are. Ooh, fans. This doesn't light up? That's depressing. Hey, I have all your Christmas gifts in my trunk.
Okay, I won't go with
you.
I can help.
You need some help?
Need some help. Okay, buddy. Calm down. Yours fits in my pocket. So I am now packing for, I'm going to Tampa first, and then I'm going to Orlando, and then to Toronto, and it's just, it's a mess of ways that I need to travel, but I'm traveling like that. It's just insane. Not too much to vlog, because I really can't show much for Christmas, because I'm like buying stuff, and I don't want people to watch it, and then know what they're gonna get. But literally some stuff for people who I'm going to see this weekend is on this table right now that I have to wrap. And one of the ways I wrap, I don't wrap normally. It's the only hint I'm giving.
Hey Dad, before you get on the phone again, just, here's your mini. It's a mini, but it's yours. I hope you and Joey, your mini.
You're funny.
I know.
Hey, did you come back from a walk? Did you have a good walk? You got me more wrapping paper?
You like my ensemble?
Yeah, did you get me wrapping paper?
I did.
Nice. That's all I care about. Here's your leash. I mean Eddie's leash.
Oh, you're so funny.
Thanks. Oh, perfect.
Anyways, I am all packed up. Everyone's asleep in my house. It's late, and I have to wake up at God knows what hour tomorrow. I think 4:30. So that's going to be fun. But we're trying to get to Tampa, so I'll make it worth it.